When my husband died, I had this compulsion to walk. The faster I walked, the better I felt. It was grief therapy, really. So I thought, well, that's what I want to do. I really want to be the best I possibly can as an athlete for the rest of my life. Aging, I think it's something to be proud of, you know, which I am. I am proud of it. I want people to aspire to do the best they can as they grow older.